This is an etude by a Russian composer called Kabalevsky.